I've grown to like Rebecca. I don't like her in the beginning of this season, but she grows on you.
Like a, I'd say like a tumor, but see, that could be it too. I didn't see the first couple seasons or episodes, so.
Yeah, you didn't see season one or the first couple episodes of season two. But it's, you know, looking at this coming in and seeing Jane, Jane only came in the last episode. In episode three of season two. But you get enough of her backstory that you're like, okay, I see why she is the way she is. I see how she survived. It's worked. However. Trying to get to Wellington, Virginia, but or no, we ended up having to go south again. When they kidnapped us, they took us south, and it took a couple of days, so now we're further away from where we're trying to go. You should have been there when I bitch slapped the person. Snap out of it!
Of course. I wouldn't expect anything less than you from you.
Well, I could have left it. My options were snap her out of it or leave her behind to die by the walkers. And I smacked her across the face. This is my last chance. Like, either you get the fuck up or I'm leaving you here.
The fuck is Bonnie?
Anything good? Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
supposed to be trying to get in there. Why is nobody trying to get in there? The Confederate jacket. Stale as fuck. It's been nearly 2 years.
What is it?
Water, a jug of water. Oh, water in a jug and it's clean. I'm like, yeah, but it's probably stale as fuck.
Well, it's clean water.
See, my first time playing this, I crawled through. I think she got scratched.
Probably.